Through repetition of things you don't want to do, you develop the armor for your mind. You start to armor your mind, because your mind's like, okay, we suffer every day. That's what we do. We do stuff that sucks every day. So then when the suck stuff comes, you're ready for it.